Hello, my name is Stuart Sharp and I'm making a YouTube video about a remarkable young teenager by the name of Alfie Draper. Alfie was born with cerebral palsy and had great difficulty in learning to walk, which he did by sheer determination. But his dream has been to be a professional singer. Now his mother, Gail, has been looking for a vocal coach for a long time. Finally, she found Dr. Voice, and we're here in Chatham just to see what happens at their first meeting.
I've introduced my son Alfie, who's having major problems with breathing when he sings, and I wonder if you could help us, please.
Yeah, what sort of problems does he have? I mean, is it medical or what's happening on with Alfie? Yeah.
Well, he has cerebral palsy, and I'm wondering if that's part of the problem with singing. I mean, he's been singing for a long time, haven't you, Alfie?
Yeah.
He really enjoys singing, but as I said, it's a major problem he's got.
It's a block.
It's a block. I don't know if it's anything to do with him having cerebral palsy, but he did have a bleed on the brain when he was born as well, so.
Right.
And he had breathing problems when he was first born.
It could quite well be the situation. I mean, obviously, doctors have looked at Alfie and seen that he's had this sort of disability, yeah? and not thinking that they can do anything with him, in terms of his breathing. Is that right?
He's been diagnosed with cerebral palsy, but basically said he would never walk again. That's all they've said, and he's got visual impairment and slight epilepsy, but nothing's ever been mentioned about the breathing part.
Obviously, that's a concern. So why don't we have a listen to Alfie and find out how he sounds when he sings, yeah? Can we have a listen to Alfie, see what you sound like?
Yeah? Yeah, we can have a sing.
Great, okay. What do you want to sing for me?
I'll sing I Won't Give Up by Jason Mraz.
Well, that's a very good song to sing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's hear a couple of bars, because I'd like to hear what you're doing with your breathing and your voice, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can you stand up in front of the microphone for me? Okay, just
where
you go.
When I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky. Oh, beautiful sunrise, there's so much they hold. And just like the most stars, I see that you've gone so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up.
Okay, stop there, Elf. What you're doing, I can hear what you're doing. You're pushing air. What I want to do, I'm gonna. Would you come over here, Alfie, please, for me? Just stand against the wall. I want you to lean right against the wall. I want you to, right, yes, good. I want you to breathe into my hand. Breathe up in the air and slowly come out of your breath. Can you hear that? You're shaking, aren't you, when you breathe out? Do it again. Hear it shaking when you breathe out?
Yeah.
Breathe in again. Yeah, I can feel it shaking. You're vibrating when you breathe out.
Mm.
What I want you to do, I want you to slowly pull the air up, high,
yeah,
and then slowly let
relax.
It out. Yeah, and just relax it out. All the way down. Keep doing that, please. Up, and breathe. Let it right out. Pull the air in right to the top. Big amounts, big, and then. Yes, I want to hear that now. Go as the air goes in, and then. Away you go, air in, into the stomach. Good, breathe in. Again, breathe in. How do you feel doing this? Do you feel?
Relaxed.
Feel more relaxed?
Relaxed,
yeah.
A bit giddy.
Right, a bit giddy, that's good. Now, this is a state I want you in. Come over to the microphone again. stand in front of the mic. I want you to take the air in your lungs, and when you sing this time, don't let any air out at all. So you listen to me. When I look into your eyes, so you're holding on and you're letting any air out. Okay, just let the voice come out. Breathe in.
When I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. There's so much they hold, just like them old stars. I see that you've come so far.
How does that feel?
Yeah, it's very different.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Can you feel how alive that is?
Wow, Mum. Amazing. I can't believe it.
Have you ever done that before? Look at that.
I don't know what to say. It's amazing. Does it feel good?
Yeah, it's an improvement, a big improvement. I know I had a major problem with the breathing, but it was just about finding out what it was and what was blocking. And there was something blocking my singing.
Yes.
And it was about finding what it was. And then I found you and we did this amazing technique and it's working out.
Bittle said he'd never walk again, but none of us were having that. We basically got him to walk, and
it was just hard work.
It was hard work, but we got there in the end.
My dad really helped me with
the walk. Your dad.
He used to call me Beach Boy, and I used to he'd throw the ball at me, and I used to catch it, and I'd concentrate on my breathing as I was walking, so I wouldn't fall over. But if I stopped breathing, I'd fall over.
And he's the same with singing.
Even his breathing was helping him with his walking. Yeah. And here you've learned again for the second major time in your life, your breathing is going to help you with your singing. Yeah. How incredible is that? And to against all odds, you're breaking through to do this. We're going to start doing some songs and work some songs out, how we can work together to bring that more alive, yeah?
Okay.
Fantastic.
Oh, we're so pleased. Thank you, Doc.
Yeah, thank wonderful. You. Thank you for coming in today. It's lovely. Well, we'll move on.
Yeah.
Well, we've arrived in the home of the Drapers, and we're going to go inside and see how Alfie Draper is getting on with the vocal training techniques he's acquired from Dr. Voice. It's going to be very interesting, so join me inside.
Hello!
Hi!
Hi. Hello.
Okay.
You'll find Alfie.
Okay, thank you.
Ma 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 ma
Even with Alfie's disability, from an early age, you could see that Alfie had a spirit in the heart where he was not going to be defeated by it.
Oh, absolutely. He's always been like that. Never let that get in the way of anything that he's done.
So what was singing? How did that come about for Alfie? I mean, you were say from a two-year-old. Was he interested in music? Did you play him music and he liked it and you could feel that something was going on there?
I was just basically into the radio. From a young age, I sort of basically sang with him because he was talking from the age of one because he couldn't use his lips.
It's quite amazing because today I can honestly say that I have lots of different pupils over the years have come to me here in Free Mills, and I've had the pleasure of working with Sam Smith in this very room, Jermaine Jackman, just to name a few, lots of people from X Factor, The Voice, etc. And I have the immense pleasure of working with this young lad called Alfie here today also. And being a voice coach, it's been my privilege to help and inspire people change their voice and grow into a formative way of singing and becoming very good at what they do. Tell me what happened in the first lesson we had. We had quite a difficult time, didn't we? Because you had breathing problems.
Yeah, the breathing problems. Doc was getting me to stand up against the wall and just keep breathing for 10 minutes every day to kind of get it out, and I couldn't breathe properly and couldn't control it when I was singing. So yeah, we've really improved on that.
out of all my pupils, he's probably the most dedicated pupil that's ever come to me. And I can say this beyond all the other pupils that have ever come to me, because he's so focused. He so wants to do the exercises.
It's an amazing feeling to know that after all this work and all the dedication that I've put in, that Doc's put in, everyone's put in, it was working out for me, and I was starting to feel free and relaxed in what I was doing, and that felt fantastic.
We start with the Mars. Ma. Good. Ma 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 ma
ma ma ma ma ma ma ma ma ma ma ma ma ma.
Good. And do you feel how you're hearing your voice? There's no air in the way, is it? It's nice and clean now. Do you remember how you used to do that?
I think it was like ma 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 ma.
Yeah, it was sort of not clear, but it was like breathy.
Yeah.
And you couldn't get your breath. Now you've got clean tones again.
Ma 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 ma.
Well, it's a bitterly cold night in January 2015, and it's 3 months since Alfie Draper took his first vocal coaching lesson with Dr. Voice. So tonight, he's going to attempt to sing Your Song by Elton John. So let's go inside and see how he does. You judge for yourself.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions and a traveling cure. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody, this is your song. It may be quiet, simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in.
Hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind.
Can I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world? Hope you don't mind.